Hi, I'm Taylor, and I'm in my fourth year of Water Resources Engineering here at the University of Guelph. Now and into the future, society is facing severe water-related challenges, including water scarcity, flooding, droughts, source water protection, and emerging contaminants. Water Resources Engineering students develop and explore expertise in areas such as surface water, groundwater, water distribution, and treatment systems. In your first year, you'll take courses similar to your peers, such as engineering design, physics, and calculus. By the time you reach your second, third, and fourth year, you'll be specializing in areas of your own interest. Courses like water management and soil mechanics have been a few of my favorites so far, but with world-renowned faculty who are experts in their fields, all of my courses so far have been challenging, interesting, and rewarding. If you're in our industry-recognized cooperative education program, you'll work and earn money while you learn, graduating with over 20 months of on-the-job experience that'll help you in the job market. Our alumni have gone on to careers both locally and internationally in positions such as water quality, project, and government engineers. Despite the daunting challenges ahead, the future is very bright for water resources engineers. I am so happy that I chose water resources engineering as my major. Water is a key component of life, and having the opportunity to develop solutions to these issues has been so satisfying. If you're interested in doing the same, then this program is right for you. I hope to see you on campus next year.